The Shoah can be narrated, historically explained, conceptualized. Yes, one could do all that. But that at the core of such an extreme event of systematic extermination of millions of people with a kind of goal of killing everybody and bringing people from all sides of Europe and the German conquered world to places built only for the killing of human beings. This had something at its core which was not incomprehensible, but which created a reaction of disbelief the first time or every time you faced it. Something in your belly which said, well, this cannot be. And then you give the historical explanation. So my aim was to, when I started to think about writing this history, to write this integrated history with all the angles, particularly putting the victims' voices into this history, the perspective of the victims, but also of the onlookers, of surroundings, of course, the perpetrators, the whole machinery. To write all this according to all the rules of historical narration, and at the same time manage to create in the reader these moments of disbelief.